Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope all of you in a good condition. Okay, in this occasion, I would like to share to all of you a little explanation about authentic materials. So, do you know what is it, authentic materials? Let me explain. Check this out. Okay, authentic materials are also called realia or contextual materials that are in a real form in the field when learners can find them in everyday life such as in environment. But these materials are not meant for learning process. Authentic materials is made and prepared for foreign speakers and is used in class by using its original form and design. Authentic materials include brochure, comic, novel, menu, receipt, catalog, tickets, and etc. Okay, for the next is, I would like give to all of you about the advantages of authentic materials. The first is, learner get exposure the real language use. Second, authentic materials encourage the achievement of natural language acquisition. Third, the textbook does not contain language error. Fourth, make learners get inspiration. Fifth, authentic materials can be used for various activities and tasks. Sixth, authentic materials has a large selection of styles, genre, and formalities. And the last is, authentic materials motivating learner to read for entertainment purpose. Okay, for the next is, I will give to all of you about the disadvantages of authentic materials. The first is, authentic materials is difficult to understand because there are cultural gaps. Second, the vocabulary used doesn't always indicate what the learner need. Third, authentic materials is a little difficult for novice learners. Fourth, preparation for teaching is a struggle and takes a long time. Fifth, there are many variations of accent and dialect in listening. And for the last is, the materials will spoil quickly. For example, newspaper report. That's all for me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.